since falling behind 6-0 to the Blue Jackets in a home loss on January 31st, the Rangers have tied a season high with 5 straight wins. New York scored 4 unanswered goals in that game to make it interesting and had exactly 4 tallies in each of their last 4 games.
McDonough comes back on with Girardi. Lead pass for Brandon Saad. Back pass, score! Brandon Dubinsky off the feed from Brandon Saad. And the Blue Jackets grab a 1-0 lead.
And he just throws it behind his back, and Dubinsky all in one motion fires it past Antti Raanta.
Moves in, trying to play it in front, said don't stop it. Here's Vesey, shot blocked, the rebound, Hayes couldn't get there. Puck still loose, Vesey shot a save. That was Brady Shea with the last shot. And a save by Bobrovsky.
This one gets redirected, and then he just finds it, throws out the left leg, keeps it out of the net. The Rangers keep it going, and pretty good opportunity.
Tip of that shot late in the period is on the ice. Here's Hayes shorthanded. Girardi with a shot. Score! Dan Girardi with a shorthanded goal. 12 seconds into the second period has tied the game.
That looked to me like it hit something on the way in. That hit the defenseman in front. That was Werenski, number 8.
Game tied 1-1. Long pass up the middle. Breaking in, Atkinson. Save! Rebound save by Raanta. He made 2 big saves on the leading goal scorer of the Blue Jackets, Cam Atkinson.
But Atkinson fell down to one knee just about at the blue line and got back up and ended up with those 2 good chances.
And Brady Shea will move it out. And a takeaway by Hayes, who breaks in and scores! What a play by Kevin Hayes! The steal and the finish.
Kevin Hayes anticipated where the play was going, takes his time, and oh man, what a move.
Out to Savard, his shot blocked by Grabner. Backhander by Saad, blocked in front by Hayes. David Savard takes it deep. Behind the net, Foligno in front, they score! Wenberg off the feed from Foligno. And the Blue Jackets have tied it to 2.
And the Rangers have really done a good job of clearing the puck out of front of net. This is just unlucky.
Off of Foligno. Step on for Vesey. Vesey with Nash. Vesey goes deep and shoots. He scores! What a goal by Jimmy Vesey! And the Rangers lead again with 6:32 to go. It's 3-2.
Moves the puck up to Vesey, and Vesey does the rest. And what a shot by Jimmy Vesey to regain the 1-goal lead for the Rangers.
Pass out in front, and a save by Raanta, and it was steered into the corner. Shot by Savard, save by Raanta. Stop and try, save by Raanta. And the puck is behind the net. Dubinsky wins it back. 3 seconds to go. And it's over. The Rangers win it 3-2. Antti Raanta with a spectacular performance.
The Rangers with a hard-fought 3-2 win, stretching their winning streak to a season-high 6 games. JT Miller assisted on the game-tying shorthanded goal by Dan Girardi to give Miller a 7-game point streak. Girardi's shorty, meanwhile, was just the 2nd of his career and first one since October of 2009. The Rangers face the arch-rival Islanders in Brooklyn on Thursday nights.